All right, guys, how we doing? Mike at the Limo Garage again. Let's find out why these actuators fail, all right? I don't like to just fix stuff. I want to know why it broke, all right? You want to see what happens with these actuators? This, if you haven't been paying attention, this is the blend door actuator I just took out of our Ford Expedition where we had a heat problem on one side. So here's what happens on these things. You get these stupid plastic gears, all right? Ford and all their genius. See that? Look, there's actually a piece of it right there. Plastic gears. That's what happens. And the teeth just break and fall apart. See, actually, this is the other gear that's broken. You can see the teeth that are missing. So that noise that you hear, I mean, it's the same thing that you're used to hearing in the old town cars. Tick, 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 coming from the inside of the dashboard. Yeah, the noise you heard was this gear skipping around, chewing pieces of plastic. See, look at that. You can actually see it instead of looking at my dirty ass hands. Look at this. That's a tooth. See that? Broken right off. That right there causes major headaches. You can see the gap right there where it used to be. That's where you get your little tick-tick noise from. So there you go, Ford. Thanks. Another night in the garage. All right, little unengineering. All right, everybody, we'll see you next time. Later.